Hey guys, and welcome back to another reanimator. So we solved the biggest problem of reanimation, that is that you need to reanimate either an enchantment or a creature, but Invoke Justice and Invasion of Tolvaada lets you target any non-battle permanent or just any permanent, and this gets plus one counters as well. So that's why we're paying both. We splashed in a little bit of black. We are otherwise playing Boros colors with a splash of black. So the main targets are as usual: Portal, Atraxa, Etali, Sanctuary Warden, also great for tokens. In the early game we have tons of removal and discard. That's pretty much all what these cards do. Artifact removal, and this gives haste, as well as this does both. So restoration, one to get something back from your graveyard, mana value two or less, we have tons of things. And Fable, my favorite, one to populate, and one Wandering Emperor, just so we can draw a Planeswalker with Atraxa. So the lands are pretty much kind of scuffed. We mainly want to keep the four white mana open, and we splash in a little bit of black with cards such as Shattered Sanctum. So that's the deck, tons of fun to play. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thanks. Already with the duress. Come on, dude. Why'd you gotta do it like that, man? Land. That's not the land. Oh no.
A fight? And you think you can win? Sacrifices must be made.
I don't think Invoke works in this setup. Your Liliana is under threat.
Drop it.
Another one. No, don't take my Fable, dude. Anything but the Fable. Actually, we need all of them. We don't play the land because without Tolvaada we are nothing. I think. Oh no.
You won't be outsmarting me.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a combo. Literally our only hope. If that's flash gaming, then I don't know what is. And who on YouTube takes risks like this? I hope I'm not the only one. Portal. Atraxa. That's a portal. Ooh. And that's a rage quit, guys. Holy field, rage quit. Okay, we have a reanimator, also Fable, and Talia. As it usually goes. Definitely not attacking. Let's think, so if he gets 3 down, Brutal Gathar. Six, seven, eight. We depopulate. Oh. He didn't even keep his... Nice try, dude. Nice try. Actually, good game. Oh, kind of bad hand, but we'll go with it.
Of battle, then guide it like water. Let your blade do the talking.
Okay.
Anyone who harms my people must contend with me. Strike fast and strike hard.
Oh my god, double the fun. To the face, 8. We'll take it. Tokens with lifelink. How about that, guys? I mean, these cards really work well. The Broken Sky and Enter. We're gonna get it back and it's gonna be huge, dude. They already know the combo and it's kinda good. I should have mulliganed this hand. Let's get this first. Yes, counter magic. So next turn, Fable. Ortigin. I will negate your dude. He was thinking about... I don't think it will work though. We need to keep Piganjo for the Hotijin. We are one mana away from Etali as well, so that's pretty good. Atraxa, you know. Best if Atraxa is in the graveyard. For one, you don't have anything.
Now you've done it. That's coming off. May your blade strike true.
5 mana and draw 7 cards. Pretty good. Are you wearing your big boy pants? Counter. 100% counter. Now let's get.
Remember your training.
What? I messed up.
Years of training for this.
Three counter spells. Right there, ladies and gentlemen. No, we can't do anything on turn two. So that's kind of a bummer. We need to defend here. So this gets training. Definitely a portal play this turn, this time. So if he has Brutal Cathar, that would be awesome. Brutal Cathar. Oh my god. And we didn't hit a land drop. I mean, we can try, right? Even that, no land.